Good morning, Vault 76. This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night, even those who may have overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family.
Thank you.
been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America.
Sir? Hello?
Such a huge responsibility.
I feared you'd never wake up.
Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you.
It's Reclamation Day.
I am proud.
Time to leave the vault. Most of the others have...
When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Eating raw meat? Eating irradiated raw meat? Always stay stocked with medicines. And don't forget to use them. I know it's cozy in here, but you'll soon be faced with a distinct lack of power and shelter. Outside, with a little elbow grease, you'll be powering up with... You must all go through that giant vault door alone. Unless, of course, you're next to someone else. Which I can recommend, actually. Need a cooking station? Use your cab. A new house? Your camp. Some small luxuries? Your camp! A battleship! You, sir, possess the skills necessary to accomplish anything. I'm sure of it.
sir.
I found this holotape on the Overseer's terminal. Need a little listen? Seems you should meet her at her camp, just down the road.
Chop wood, chop wood, chop wood.
Ah!
Trees are the enemy. Must eliminate. Trees. Additional wood. Samples are...